What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Satisfactory Update 7. This is episode 54. Now I've introduced the episode in the last couple of weeks. Been trying to get used to the live streaming stuff and some other stuff IRL has been happening, so yeah. Other than that, we should be back on our usual schedule for now. Not sure what I'm doing this episode yet. I am going to in fact run to the steel factory quick, yeah. But actually not run to it, I'm gonna dig the hyper cheap connection down there to get some encase industrial beams so that I can upgrade some belts. I'm gonna take like 1 good bit because I have a good bit of belt stuff, dude. We're also going to try to add some more silica production because I just realized I can use those for windows, so yeah. Sure, so let's go to this. So. Oh, it's full. Let me take that away. Thank you. Yeah, I don't understand why that one is not emptying. There we go. I don't know what was going on there. Right, and that one. think we need to ramp up the production of silica. So we're getting a bit of a montage session. Alright guys, thank you for watching the episode. If you guys enjoyed it, if you guys want to see more Satisfactory Let's Play, as you guys know, this is episode 54. We'll be continuing this series. The Let's Play series is released every Saturdays, Satisfactory every Saturdays. Once I have the time and schedule to record the episode, most likely it's every Saturdays. I will also be live streaming on YouTube now, as you guys may have figured out by now. Live streaming on YouTube Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays at 7 p.m. EST. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. As usual, do the YouTube stuff, like, subscribe, hit the bell icon to get notified. I'd see you guys in the next one. I'm out. Don't forget the live stream this evening at 7 p.m. Most likely to be Satisfactory.